I was a ferret in Toad Hall.
I was in Glory Days this time last year.
First Kelvin production I was in was All My Sons.
The first Kelvin production I was in was a play called Fall for Love, directed by Mary McCallum.